Welcome back from that short break. Now, of course, you're still watching Abin today on Abin Television. Remember, you can also catch us live on Facebook, which is, of course, at Abin Television. We are live right there as well as on Twitter, which is at Abin TV Uganda. Use the hashtag Abin today in case you want to get in touch with us. You can tag Pac-Mother right here as well as myself. That is at Aina Dasha and Willis Daily. Now, this morning, apparently, we landed on some interesting news coming in from one of our socialites, the boss lady. Apparently, things are not moving well for her after she lost a couple of expensive perfumes when she was using certain airlines, as of course from Kenya, that is Kenya Airlines to be very precise. And she's come out to put it on her social media, and she's ranting about the fact that she has lost that property as well as apparently a very expensive dress that she was supposed to wear this morning for a meeting. Ekwigamba, she has spent about a lot of money.
$2,440. I love the comfort of KQ to Entebbe, but I'm always robbed. Allow me to talk today. Four of my most expensive perfumes that I received on my birthday have been stolen. What is a person supposed to do? Am I pulling off the Zari thing?
No.
I can't carry the hand luggage. I always get robbed on Kenya Airlines, but my perfume was the wrong place to touch. That's why I am not keeping quiet today. My new suit I'm supposed to wear for a meeting tomorrow is also missing. I spent $2,440 on last minute bookings because I had to be in Uganda, and this is how you repay me? Shame on you.
First and foremost, I'm talking so much TV. Secondly, lack of awareness and information is dangerous. But omzunga bela tugamba, the key to what?
To reaching
is the power in your hands. The power is information. Over information is power.
The key to success
is what?
Is education.
Linda, power is information. Information is power.
How daft can you be this morning?
Over information is power.
Information is power. People
then,
power.
Then how about power?
Power is energy. Power is information.
And then energy.
Energy.
Mama Mina has power.
Uh-huh.
Pastor Mujingo has power. Pastor Serada has power. Pastor Moni has
power. Anyway, here's my point. I mean, we launched the Uganda Airlines when? How many months ago? It has been working. It's functional. We have, you know, flights to Nairobi, from Nairobi to Uganda. Very efficient. Literally, our customer care service is on point. We are embracing it. And we have people complaining after using another airlines that they have lost their property.
After using which airline?
Kenya Airlines?
For me, I think one.
Can you imagine?
One is that whether I'm Ugandan or not.
Over just Uganda Airlines, I'm just to use.
Sir, to the Kenya, I was a tattoo in a budget.
She's a worker. KQ has been surviving for very many years.
I don't think Uganda Airlines can do something like that. I don't know it.
You haven't said about Bazari.
No, I'm not going to worry about
it. No, but Banange.
Then the Germany is that whether I'm Ugandan or not, I have a right to choose to use any airlines. Whether it's KQ, Uganda Airlines, Rwanda Air, Emirates, whatever.
Why don't you want to be patriotic and support your own?
It's not really being patriotic. Is not using Uganda Airlines. Patriotic is preaching Uganda.
But the way of preaching Uganda is using Uganda.
You can use airlines and go and preach Uganda.
When you use Uganda Airlines, you sit in with Ugandans. You're not preaching anything.
I tell you have to preach in. You do not have to sit.
When you sit in KQ, Uganda, I am more patriotic. When I use a different airline, preach about Uganda Airlines.
Well, you do not have to preach in the flight, during the flight.
Why are Ugandans using other airlines? One, it's their money. Two, it's their right. Three, is that they are actually doing a better service than you who's using Uganda Airlines. For them, they are preaching Uganda Airlines and they're bringing in more clients. When they compare and say, you know what? What do the neighbor know? I'm going to go to Uganda Airlines. Why not Rolex? The other thing I think for Zari, it's very unfortunate. The name is Troy Manila Mobas. It has an Zari at Mani, everyone will become a bus when so we are. Network Manila Mozibas is, you know, from Uganda to Kenya, Uganda, Rwanda. Aho mwe babiri abantu nate mu basi byavayo.
Katibiri munyonyi.
Biri munyonyi oba lwachi simanyi. First of all, when you're split from your cargo, that's where I think the whole process starts. The person who checks that luggage is someone who is
luggage is CDP. Why do you hand luggage? Why do
you hand luggage?
Why do you want to keep it as a hand luggage? Perfume is somewhere again. I'm hand luggage, guys. What do you spray? What was the part? Katia or one babe? No, no, I can't make an akakola kati. Baka ito ate.
Akakola kati?
Akakola ta. Baka ita batia.
Linda ko, kakola kati?
Kakola ta.
Tukaite ta.
Okay, tukaite ta. Mm-hmm. Bowa ina ta.
No, tukaite ta.
Tukaite go ya kala tukaite. Tukaite go.
Kaka baka, oba ngene munsa
okai. Butelo kubera mu film, se cho.
Aha.
Aha.
Sili.
Nene tukome wano kunsonge bade ko wano.
There is, you know, a gang of guys who create a chain across these routes, and they, you know, someone notifies you from there. Nakama Zari, I na perfume zinia, zimakinze went in a went, and you can't tell whether they are stolen when you're leaving the country or when you're entering another country. You cannot tell. Chemani tete bazibira kunyoni. Naje mani tete bazibba, you know, ku immigration ku say officers zibayira mu ensimo.
Omanye botuka ku airport when you're checking in. We now tuka neba kubuza where is your plane luggage. Neba juweinga. Neba laba 35 kgs. Okay, the yes. Neba take a cage popular. Neba take a rail. Rail nezi tuwale. Edina inaza ijingiza. Then apparently nezi take a edimu wansi mbutu. Neba loadinga. So you are not part of this movement here.
No, nezi ya people who are. Abazi bia limu ndamu kago.
Ante zuki na wezi tuukeri wansi. Waliwa abazi panga. Abo
webagezi.
Either abatika.
Abo. Abatikula.
But they are staff of the airlines.
Me, wali abagezi abo.
So katia awo. You might say they are staff of the airlines. They might also be staff of the airport.
Okay. Airlines, airports.
Okay.
Katia wetuli mwuzibu. Over CCTV zetu etaga. Over.
Never mbichivinyo.
Over spies. But it's very sad that people lose things. And some
it's
people,
been happening.
Zari is privileged. She's a public figure. She has a following. But there's some people out
there. Kati sika.
Kati nepo singanti baanzi ye perfume. Baanza no kufuwa msadia watu. Perfume.
Na ye, also my other quarrel comes from right from the embassies. But visa charges are so high. When you're applying for a visa to go to a certain country.
Kenya to wait
what was said, nenda si Kenya yoka, bantuwa genda, bata ambulebula ye America, Russia, Jordani. There are charges to the visa when you're making a visa application, and it is non-refundable. So I have a friend. Let me tell you my friend's story. She went to this one embassy. I will not tell you, but they are agents. She had all her documents, right? She was going for a training, and an invite was also there. Katibadi abantunga mukaga bagendo kuvana ne Uganda. When they went to the embassy, her friends, oh no, this particular girl, gweba kwasanga documents ngatuka ngabagamba. Muna endo, togenda kumpa kuchayi. Katiba nabalada, bamu wachayi in form of like 50K, wachitegera. Katiolo yete ya mitegere, ibiachayi. Na mga manange, sinaba kodachi, sinaba kunywa, babi chidofibu echitio. Kati, when the thing is came back, yena afunanga, bidi mururimi, na eno nga emabega, wadi yo tokirizidua. Your visa application
visa
has been denied. Yet the others are, baweta anetano, bafuna. They were going for the same training, the same documents, the same invite and everything. Enguzi ali mu embassies na bobe deko. Then visa charges, why are they not refundable if you've been rejected?
Well, okay. Because,
why can't you give me back my money
visa,
if you're not letting me go to your country?
The visa charges include processing of the documents.
Of the documents.
You understand? The office where that embassy is seated is not our brand.
But you're rejecting me.
You understand? No.
But you're rejecting me. You take the money of the one you've accepted because they are going. Nzonzi tiza kasente kange kateke mrodex zangezawa. Nacho chigwe.
Different countries have different immigration laws, I think. And so those immigration laws and immigration policies are, you know, vary from country to country. So wogena neva kusasula. That's why you find it in Uganda, $50 you enter. Other countries, almost $300-$400 to get in. So those fees help in, you know, running of the embassies,
kusabye visa kugenda munsi lwaki nzo onganyo kugenda
tosi echa visa nga tuchivuddeko
the kampuni yoyote visa yobakuwa criteria ingeje bakuwa visa for example the US visa ndiba gamba ndio sayo visa ya tourist nibaji kuwa ili wait no sasula sente zo bulungi ndio sasude sente za tourist utitegera kati bwotuka ku entry point mu US atino ganti ate nze sigenda kuba tourist ngenda kuba ankola atenga sente za visa ze wasasude za tourist kati fengaba America tujja kwata sente za tourist kati gwenga waka daye Kampala osasuleza tu eza working
tugenda funo mtu wa visa.
Hey, what visa is it? Njagala tukoma ku luggage. Safety is very key as far as you know, personal luggage is concerned. Who should be, you know, the person to watch out for the luggage?
Is it problems are
is it me, the flight attendant?
How is it with me? My luggage is
some of us don't know how to label and mark our luggage. Just buy random bags and throw the bags there and expect the airlines to dispatch this luggage.
Nenda wili sibasu murudensa wazaba ntu.
That's one of the issues. You find some people saying, I lost my luggage. But it's not because of the airlines, because of your carelessness.
How?
You didn't pay attention to your luggage. You just randomly left it like that.
How
one
random?
One way you can take care of your luggage is to mark it. Some people do not take
Wili sinkwatebya yimisibe ku kesi yange tiye kesi.
No, actually bo tuka ku airport wali wa bana abasajja abatunda ngovuvela. So you can wrap your there's a cover sticky cover.
No, I know somebody who did the same. Actually she stood. She stood KQ. Never musasura. $300.
Nkujira nani? Wali abantu abata marking ansawo zaabwe. So you're vulnerable. Tinebwebula. Airline stains at Gino. You cannot look for it.
Kati omuntu abade boarding ensa wate coach. Linya.
Ensa zino ze tugula zibamu bulebo max.
Mhm. Kuino kubela coach. Linya.
Ne address.
Ne address.
Ne airline yoke nyine na ye kuwaka tag, kuwach tag na cheka ku suitcase.
Other problems we have is that we don't monitor. Ndi kunchali konze traveler. Ndi otuka kasaba gamba luggage zeno. Nga kuogendo tula mlao ndo mala round ko linya nyene. You don't know the process of how your luggage has made it there. You haven't asked anyone, is my luggage there? Kwa wetuli nya bus, for example, ubeda mudisa noga conductor, ngo mgugu kuteke yo.
Ngulaba, no.
Kuteke yo. So we don't...
Kuteke kama guru kwa yo.
The other thing is, now comes to the airlines. Airlines, they zimu, zina management failures. They fail to monitor some of these processes. So you end up finding someone who loses their luggage, tewadi tracking zi. Some airlines, though, are very good at it. Until they notice, until the traveler can have issues, but when you report and say my luggage was lost, because of the systems they have put in place, they can find your luggage very, very fast. Some airlines, they are careless. The other issues where I think that the airport needs to come and play like in the airport, surveillance. In the places where the luggages are loaded onto this plane, there is no surveillance. So I think those are some of the problems that
Nyenga bambi zari, sorry, next time we'll know to Yamba. Now that Kenya Airlines has lost you as a passenger or customer, kuzisa kuku Uganda Airlines. Kuzisa kuku Uganda Airlines. Ngelije wewe ube Nairobi, wewe ube Dar es Salaam, wewe ube wawa.
Na hemu ni ndevu. Perfumes is, what is 2,400?
No, 2,400.
It was in bookings.
Because she was booking.
Send, that's a lot of money. When a Uganda Airlines took...
How much is that Uganda shillings?
Send them to no nawe.
It's not just, that's a lot of money. 7 million shillings for 15 minutes. Auntie, na ye,
Hey, atemu nange, even luggage security, even on land transportation, bambi, mufeyo nyo, kwata number plate, ate by the way, even for security. Tuina nyo muzo kumala gari nya taxi. Nze mvude mnyonyi. Ntela kwaze sa minzi za feza wa sana. Bambi guys, before you get into a matatu, get the number plate. It could be your only lifesaver. Before, especially night travels. Ngogendo kuri nya boda. Nze wali woche nazura, by the way. Umanyi taiza kukiza. Warugwe na gamba. Sabu nsa kubachifana nyi. Ngatona kuuntu wa nichingamba. Ndeka. Nene ayo gede vigambo bia mzata. Woi, nebia gundi. Your documents are there. There's even a way of tracking airplanes. You can even see how it goes. There's an app for it. Anyway, you put your camera, put it on selfie mode, do like this.
And secondly, the other really good solution that people should have is there are carrier companies. Those companies save us a lot. If your suit is $700, $800, you have four perfumes that are almost 3-5 million shillings. I mean, spend another 200k to put them on a carrier. They are there, they exist for a purpose. Because there it's easy. We baby buy your suit in the company.
You
come from Stone City. I have a friend who comes from Stone City. So Stone City, she was going abroad for the first time. Yafuna wenkoko inama wajiro. Najiro apinga. Mani batwala ne pani. People abroad take very ridiculous things anyway. Yafuna wenkoko nagamba kangure. Ya ngai ya mitwale satu. Jisibengi take mugundi. Kakati yewe ya tuke kufuna luggage yenge ngoko tedimu. Ya gamba engoko aba staff ba izokuwa bajikulachi bajiba ini bajimuja
ako atenda chifetilana ulusi tupati ye mtuwe mitakizi wa uchitege na Australia for example wako kiza tuwa la yu
Hello, we're going to go in for a very short break, but of course when we do get back, it will be the second hour of the show. And remember that on top of the hour, we'd like to check into our love letter this morning on Hello Abbott.